stopped in Midway for lunch. It's around 12:30. We are around 90 kilometers shy from Ninbith. Got some snacks and coffee. And for lunch, the options are very limited, so we had chicken noodles again. So this is the place where we had our lunch. It's a small cafe behind. We reached Ninbin city. Looks a pretty chilled out place. There's a kind of a river or lake here. And our bus ticket included the hotel room as well. So this is the place we'll be staying. The long restaurant, and there's a hotel here as well. This is the bus we came. So here bicycles are available and bikes are available. So we'll take one and explore the place. I told you that we are getting a free hotel there with the bus ticket. So this is the hotel. The hotel name is the Long Hotel. And this is the room. This is the dormitory. It has 4 beds. 2 here and 2 there, and it's air conditioned room, but it's already cold, so we don't need it. There's a bathroom attached, which has a separate shower and toilet portion, and hair dryer and all, everything is there. So a pretty decent room. You also get a pillow, a blanket and a towel. So the best thing about Ninbin is you can get a bike very cheaply. We got this bike, okay, and we are paying around 1,20,000 dong. So that in Indian currency is around some 350 rupees, and plus full tank. So we'll be exploring Ninbin now, and this is the helmet we got. Pretty cool, right? So let's go. Like the vibes here, you can just rent a bike and go around and explore the place. There are dogs barking, I don't know why. Did I offend them? I don't know. See this view, it's just like Halong Bay,
The mountains are like how long way, but in place of the sea, there's a like pond or maybe some farms are there. There are so many birds here. Tourists taking pictures. Lingkok. So this is Lingkok caves. So there are three caves and it's a boat tour. You have to pay around 1,60,000 dong. Indian currency around 500 rupees per person. That's it. That is excluding tip. Other and then you have to tip as well. As we are short of time, we are not taking this right now, and we're taking our bike and going to some other place.